I'm Sophia Damia. I am postdoctoral research fellow at Department of Medical Oncology, and my mentor is Dr. James Griffin. My research is very much translational. I'm working to develop novel molecular targets for patients with acute myeloid leukemias. We are targeting to develop the novel therapeutics. Actually, the people who work here, I knew them while I was at doing my graduate studies, attending the conferences, and it was very inspiring meeting with them, talk to them, and I decided to come at Dana-Farber. Dana-Farber is a very vibrant place. Everything is happening very fast. And plus, I love collaborating with people, and Dana-Farber has one of the best network developed for collaborations. Challenging, there are so many good things we can do and little time. Actually, lots of good things happened to me at Dana-Farber, which is getting grants and be recognized in the field of hematology. And recently I got ASH Scholar Award, which is one of the prestigious national awards. I'm humbled to be a part of this group of people who got this award before me. It's a good idea to make the connection before they start working at Dana-Farber and choose very wisely which lab they want to work and choose mentors wisely, because if you have good mentors, you will go very far.